good morning. David Wood for BagUp TV. Guess who we got with us today? Say hello, Joe.
Hello.
He's just eating a sausage and egg McMuffin. I just thought we'd have a bit of breakfast before we go. We're on a club match today at Elsecar Reservoir. So I thought I'd bring him along. We're only going to fish feed her anyway all day, so it's nice just having him there and having a laugh, father and son. And yeah, we're hoping to do well, aren't we? We did well last time. What did we do? We come third, didn't we? We pick up some money, didn't we, as well? So it's just nice getting out with your son, taking him fishing and just having a bit of a match. I know pleasuring can be a bit boring sometimes, but it's only a club match anyway, so we're going to have a bit of fun. And we're going to see if we can catch some bream, aren't we? Catch some big ones. How big? Massive. Watch that, don't get it in my face. So yeah, Jackson's going to do the draw again like last time. Hopefully draw as a flyer, aren't you? See where we get pegged. Right, and we'll see you when we get to the peg. See you in a bit. Say bye. Get a good one. What we got? 19. Well done, man. Oh. Yeah, hold it up. Let's have a look. Good man, put it in there then. The man looked and said no. Then he said,
adios.
Adios, partner. Gany grapes.
Gany grapes, man.
We're all set up now, you see. Yeah. Yeah. Look who's here. Bagger John. Bagger Joe. Bag of John there, look, Bag of Joe here. Look, Bag of John, look. What? Look what's going off here. Oh my goodness.
Look
at this here. Look at him getting special bait off his brother. Can't get his... He works a full-time job now. Earns probably more than me and Luke. And he's scrounging bait and scrounging up lengths and floats and feeders. What's that about, Luke?
That's all I'm getting him.
Oh, right.
That's what I paid this for.
Oh, look at all this special stuff. He's got loads of worms. Get going off here. Good job I've come down here to see what's going off, Jackson. Thank you.
going to tell Luke.
No, don't bother.
Why?
Just let him think that we're not having.
Oh, look at this!
Boom, look at this! Boom, look at this!
Jackson, get on these. Pick one up, Jackson.
Nice stuff, Dave. Nice stuff.
Look at these, David. Jackson, look, mate. Smile. Go up. Lovely. Hold on. Hold on.
Go on, yeah. Go. Go on, Jake.
Good afternoon, everybody. We've just finished the match at Elsecar Reservoir. and we've come first. We've picked up some money and we weighed in 36 pound 12 ounce. We had a right nice day, didn't we? We had loads of big bream, 4 or 5 pounders, and we had a right good day, haven't we, Jackson? Just fish feeder all day, round about 40 turns.
Are we getting bored?
Jackson, we're getting bored because we were catching that many. But yeah, lovely, lovely day. Stotty's come second with 32 pound, and then Luke's come third with, what did he have, 20 pound, 21 pound, something like that. So he had a good day as well. Yeah, it's been fantastic. That's what it's all about, innit? Yeah, we're not that serious today, only a club match, so, you know, take my son along with me and we just have a nice day's fishing, don't we? I know you're a bit bored at times, but... And, yeah, so, thanks very much for watching. I'm getting a lot of subscribers. Please subscribe up to the video if you've not already subscribed. If you've never fished Elsecar Reservoir before, get down here. I'll put a link of the postcode. It's only £4 a day. You can... Perfect, get down here, have a go. £4 a day ticket, well worth having a pop. Next we're on Airfield, we're on Big Adams Lake, so that's next week. So we're doing a video for that one, so that'll be grand. What you doing?
Money!
Yeah, so we're hoping to have another win at Airfield, won two in a row now. We've got the PA Masters coming up in a couple of weeks on this venue.
PA Masters!
So we're...
Oh, you're soaking wet.
Yeah, I'm soaking wet. So we're hoping to have a... We need a good draw for that one and hopefully get on the big
green. My daddy is soaking wet!
A good draw for that one. So we're going to go home now, get some tea, aren't we?
We're having a burger.
Burger, are we?
Yeah.
Oh, no, that's all right then. So, great day. Another win in the bag. Thanks for watching. Keep on bagging.
Keep on bagging.
Take it off, Blackcat.